A warning to parents tonight after a Sydney toddler was infected with a potentially deadly parasite. The bug, which causes meningitis-like symptoms, is spread by slugs.
Richard and Sam Cairns feared the worst when their 14-month-old daughter Grace fell ill. Their usually energetic baby became lethargic and was unable to sleep.
Yeah, she was pretty weak, like, you know, going from a baby that was almost walking to a baby that was literally slumped in bed. And
doctors initially thought Grace had a simple earache, but as her condition deteriorated, the cause of her illness became unclear.
The scary thing was, A, they couldn't tell us initially what was causing it. So they had all these theories and they were pretty sure it was this worm, but they weren't 100% sure. But then they couldn't tell us what the prognosis was because they don't know.
She was eventually diagnosed with rat lungworm, a parasite carried by rats and passed on to slugs. It causes fluid to build up around the brain and spinal cord and can be fatal.
We're talking about a meningitis, and a meningitis, as a lot of people know, would be the headache, the stiff neck, it's quite a nasty illness.
Only a few suburbs away on Sydney's North Shore, 10-month-old Willow May Bryant died after contracting the parasite.
I remember when they told us there was another baby and how close they lived to us. I remember sort of feeling sick.
The disease is spread by contact with slugs or snails.
The traditional scenario is a child will pick up a slug and eat it and it's infected, or will perhaps be contaminated by eating a lettuce with fresh snail trails on it.
While the parasitic rat lungworm can be found in any slug in anyone's backyard, cases are surprisingly rare, with an estimated 2 infections per hospital per year. But because the disease isn't notifiable, there could be many more.
Preventative measures include controlling rodents around your property. New South Wales Health has warned people to always wash their hands after touching slugs and snails. Magdalena Rose, 10 News.